So now let's say we want to send a broadcast to multiple lists at the same time without having to go to each list and create that broadcast. What you do is you're going to come over to email. You're going to come down to MultiSends. And this is a special version of the broadcast. And so what you do here is you're going to create a new one. What you do is you're creating your broadcast message. And you're going to name the message. So this is whatever you want to use internally. So I'll call this one my my 7/14/2010 webinar. And then you put your subject in here. So my subject's going to be join me this evening for a special webinar. Okay, then we can schedule when we think we want it to go. So we'll schedule that date and time once again. Set that, and I'm going to set it for 6 p.m. Eastern, and this does not use military time. Then you can come down here and you can enter your text template or your HTML template. Once again, I use the text templates. So we've got our John, I am having a special guest tonight on a webinar. Blah, 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 whatever you want it to say. Click here to register. You know, insert your link, which I don't have one since I'm not actually doing that. Sign it down here. Best wishes, Brian. And once again, include your physical address, whatever yours may be. 4785. Do all this, have it be the way you want, click save. And now what we're going to do is we're going to scroll down here, and it's the send to list. Here's where we can add different email lists. You can add as many lists as you want, and what this is going to do, so I'm going to add my Stonewall opt-in list here, and I'm going to also add, because this is a very special webinar, I'm going to add that HVAC list that I've got too. But you can have as many lists as you want here. Just make sure that this email is appropriate for whatever lists you're adding, obviously. And let us suppose that you have the same person on both these lists. By doing this the multi-send route rather than just through your traditional broadcast, the multi-send will actually dedupe the email as it's going out. So Brian will not receive this email twice if he's on both the Stonewall list and the HVAC list. Brian would only receive the email one time since you're sending it via the multi-send. Once you've added all your lists here, you've got your email set up the way you want, then you just come up here and you click finalize, and that will actually schedule it to be sent. Status changed from draft to queued, and now you are good to go, and you have sent out a email to all the different lists that you wanted all at the same time while deduping the lists.